Yo, let's get 10 likes if you miss the uploads. Yeah, I don't even know. There comes a time in your life where you have to take breaks from certain things, and that's what I'm doing. And this game is late, and I hate life, so yeah. And as I'm on my, did he just quickscope me with a sniper? And as I'm on my, I'm not gonna call it a break. I'm just gonna call it like, as I'm in this stage, I am now thinking about new ways to, you know, make my channel a lot better, including the quality and stuff like that. So I'm working on that. And, yeah, that's like one of the reasons why I haven't been posting it in days. And I'm not even supposed to be using this gun. I'm supposed to be using the new PDW. And he just slid all up in my DMs, bro. You're dead. Hello? I got bush banged. Wow, bro. Okay. And it's not this channel, it's my second channel as well. Yuck. What happened to the PDW? What happened to the PDW? Yo, why does it look like this? Oh my god, I'm dead. Oh wow, I'm not dead yet. Okay, this guy with the locust needs to leave the lobby. Yeah, I'm tired of, you know, like, complaining because it's not gonna really do anything for me. So, it's, yeah, I'm done with that. I've just been, you know, playing off Call of Duty because I'm really juiced out and I'm just waiting for something new. Season 3 Battle Pass is kind of trash. So, I'm not really, like, into that right now. So, yeah. Oh god! Yikes. Oh, we lost. Alright. Cool. Oh wait, no. We won, but we lost. That's all I gotta say. And I've been playing Injustice 2 on my Xbox One all for like this entire time. Nonstop. Yeah. That's the I know that's a terrible excuse, but that game, man, it's something else. But enough about that. We're using the PDW, and it looks like the Call of Duty has made some changes with the weapon, and I got outgunned and outplayed by this bum. Honestly, I don't know how to feel about Call of Duty Mobile right now. I feel like, you know, content is just like, it feels the same. It feels like Pixel 3D all over again. And these skins, man, some of them are good, but at the same time, some of them are really, really bad. And I'm just, you know, waiting for a freaking miracle right now. Okay. But, you know, I'm still going to do random setups. And I might just, you know, play other game modes, I think. I don't know. Okay, I got shot through the wall by the same dude with the PK-57. That's great. I honestly forgot what I was going to say. And I hate life now. Yeah, I'm just waiting for, like, new maps and new content. That's all I'm waiting for, because that's all I, you know, care about, which sucks, because I used to play games for fun. And now that, you know, I get, you know, leaks and teases about video games, I'm just like, hey, I'm ready for this. And I juice it all out, and I don't feel like playing the game anymore. So I hate myself for that. Guarantee. Bro, get over here. Bro. Bro, are you kidding me? Get back here. Okay, we're not gonna talk about that. Oh my god. I haven't played in days, so leave me alone in the comments, okay? Jeez. Jesus Christ! And I'm thinking about taking more of my time putting more edits in videos. So that way they could be more Did I just get one-shotted by the... No, bro. I got one-shotted! Are you kidding me, bro? And I really want to spend more time on a certain video, working on a certain video, trying to make it, you know, make it entertaining instead of just giving you guys two gameplays, me editing it, and, you know, just like, you know, yeah, that's it. I'm trying to do way more than that, or I'm trying to do... All right, game, you're gonna lag on me, bro. All right. Game. Activision. Are you? Oh my god. And all that editing might take me more than, you know, a couple of days. So, yeah, and I don't want to do all that until I get my phone back. That way I can delete most of this stuff off this phone so I can keep all of my edits over here, I guess. You know, free up some space and all that. Jeez, if I could get my phone back, I might go back to Pixelgun. Guaranteed, because I can't take this game anymore. All of its lagging and shit, it's so annoying. Well, I hope you guys did enjoy this video, because I'm about to kill this last dude. Bada boom! Catch you guys later. Reddit is out. Make it out with, sling it out with, go metallic knife, I can shake it out with, I just put a drum on a no-kill tip.